Donglehell, a place where your dreams cannot connect, and it all starts with this monster called Type-C ports. Now, I've had this MacBook Pro for a couple of years, and in my last video regarding why you should buy the MacBook Pro, I sort of dismissed the Type-C port problem by saying that it's not a big deal because I've got this Type-A device such as a USB flash drive or something like that. But now that I have my camera and the SD card that comes with it, I can't connect anything to this dongle hell. Not only the camera, I'm missing an HDMI port, I'm missing a USB port, and of course the SD card port. So what do you do in this case? I found the best solution, a product from a company called iNet, which is a Type-C HDMI 4K card reader and hub, 6-port Type-C hub, and the price was very reasonable compared to the other options you have. It's got an HDMI port, a Type-C port, a USB port, SD card port, and a micro SD port. Now, one overlooked feature that is worthy of mentioning is that this has an HDMI 4K 60Hz video output. A lot of products available in the market only offer 30Hz video output, including Apple's own ports, and that is very disappointing. This also supports a variety of card types, including SD, SDHC, SDHC, UHSI, and all the other types, micro SDHC, micro SDHC, you get the picture. So let's go ahead and unbox this 6-port Type-C hub. It feels good. It's made of aluminum, so it feels just like the MacBook Pro. However, too bad I could not find the silver color. I got the space gray because it was not available. It would have totally matched my computer. So if you got OCD, then this is going to be hell for you. Not recommended. Get the same color. Let's see how you could attach this to the MacBook Pro. Not bad. And you can put anything you want, including flash drives, SD cards, and whatever you want, HDMI ports. It's perfect. And I think it also looks good. So there you go, the iNet Type-C HDMI 4K card reader and hub, I think is the answer to my dongle hell.